Dr. Deck in particular, recognized the problems at the labs, prompting the invitation to Dr. Greg Flynn and his group to conduct an external review. Dr. Flynn came to find solutions, not to condemn. The pathologist understood this, welcomed the opportunity, and gave the external review team their full cooperation. This effort was seen as being helpful, but ended up being used as a sledgehammer instead of a compass.